just briefly, I wanted to thank you. You all are here at the very first presentation. So we're going to be really going through the feedback that you give us on how this works for you. So we can make sure that we are addressing what you need and answering your questions throughout this process. So to start off, I wanted to say that we have headsets in the back if you want for Spanish translation. And we have a PowerPoint in Spanish and a PowerPoint in English. So I'm going to go ahead and get started. Tonight, the purpose of this presentation is to talk to you as community members about how we're going to organize our district, how we are going to serve the needs of the students, and really to engage you, community members, parents, in the process of letting us know what you need for your students. And so that is something that I believe we have aspired to do in the past for a long time. But it is now something that will be structured into the process. So that is a shift for us. And there will be accountability with that. So that is a great shift. So informing, engaging, and then we would like your assistance as we go to prioritize. As we begin to think about what is most important for students, we want to hear your voice on how that prioritization will happen. And then also, we're going to talk to you about the timeline. And I want to emphasize very clearly that while this is the first meeting, this is an ongoing conversation. This is something that we are going to provide for you many ways to tell us things in writing, in email, etc., and have other forums for you along the way. So that's very important. That this not be a one meeting, check it off, go on to the next. Because we know that is not, that's not realistic. Okay, so I have to start out by telling my staff, they've heard me say this about 5 times. And so they've been very patient with showing interest. But it really is an exciting subject, and it's something that is revolutionary in its thinking. And so tonight, I want to share with you the overview of what this means, Local Control Accountability Plan, LCAP, local control being the emphasis. And then we're going to, as we define it, setting the stage, we are going to give you opportunities to share what you've seen and what you have seen as a gap, something we have not addressed, and then also as something that you want to emphasize, something that has worked for your family, works for your community. And so we're going to ask you to share with us your thoughts around this accountability plan. And then we're also hoping that you will work with each other, because this is not one person right now, but this is not one person sharing with you directly the answers. This really is an opportunity for something to grow with our conversations with each other. And as you know, that is how things happen. And so then moving forward, the next steps, we're going to talk to you about further opportunities to engage in this conversation, further ways that it will happen at the school site, the community forums. And then tonight when we leave, we are going to ask that you give us feedback on what happened tonight and what you need to move forward. Okay. WestEd is an organization primarily based out of Sacramento, a research-based organization. They have been doing a lot of study on this topic, local control. And they created a model to show us how the funding will change. And so they call it the looked at three groups that have been in the past not achieving to the level we would like to see. And they include students who are low income, students who are taking tests or are coming new to a country with another language, and students who are in the foster youth program. And I think we know that we have many students who are in all three of these categories who have been great successes. So we need to look and see what are our students who are English learners who are being very successful doing differently at this school, and do we need to provide that for them? So that's part of the conversation. And the total amount will give us the funding with these three categories. Any questions about this before I move on? We know there's another need someplace else, and there will be. We're going to have to